place is huge! We're gonna have to split up into two groups. Guys! Go!
What? our way. Find a match and make a boom.
I love playing with fire.
Has unfortunately been found.
I found a perfect match.
Great! You made it! Now go through the passage.
Thank you. 207, 208, 209, 210, 211, 212, 213. That should be it. I think I got all of them. Hey, what's that smell? Hello, bosses are us? Yeah, I'd like to order one end of level boss. Yeah, just put it on my credit card. Now all I have to do is wait. Huh. Strange buzzing. Weird petal smell. Full of bugs.
have done it too.
You could have even integrated accelerated alpha voids into simple polymorphs and molecular quark structures.
Locus talking. You, on the other hand, couldn't even...
Enough! We have no time to lose. Prince Chan's birthday party is in progress, and we must send him to Qifeng immediately.
That was a piece of cake. What's next?
You did pretty good down there. Maybe you are now ready for a real deal.
Yeah, and what was that before? Playing a video game?
Never mind, let's get it on.
It's a planet Qifeng. Teach, the resident of Qifeng will help you, but there is nothing much they can do. They live in constant fear of being eaten by Prince Chan, a mental minion that is terrorizing the planet. And what is most important and brutal, the damn thing ate the medallion.
Let's just hope he didn't go to the toilet since then.
Today is his birthday. There will be a big ceremony on the main square. We made a plan.
Yes, here is the plan. You enter town, arrive at Prince Chan's birthday party, destroy him and his servants, and take the medallion part.
Simple, but effective.
Could we go through it one more time? I'm not sure I caught all of that.
Okay, you enter town.
Hey, just kidding. Chinese! I love Chinese! I never could eat a whole one, though.
Pick up the auto shotgun and get rid of that gum. Your chewing makes me all dizzy.
Okay.
You must find a are lying over there. Get them and blast the flying sensei wannabe sky high.
Haha, now I can do some serious gangbanging. Now, give me the ticket. Thanks. Will you guys cut that crap out already? Leave me alone, please! Sheesh.
Okay, you need to spin all three wheels. You'll need to find three coins and bring them to the cash desk.
Hey-oh.
close to the main square. Proceed through this street, and we should be there in no time.
Can't wait to give my birthday surprise to Prince Chan.
Been
reporting live from Chi Fang City.
The citizens are gathered here to celebrate their Majesty's birthday. The ceremony will start any second with beautiful fireworks and entertainment program. There are even certain indices that Prince Chan will perform his latest musical poem. The citizens are eagerly awaiting the ceremony to start and are truly honored to be here. Enjoy the event, live brought to you by GNAR News Network.
First, scumbags. Time out! I think we should wait for the old guy to leave. I'll wait if you wait. Deal? Hurry, old man. Save yourself. Oh, for crying out loud. Will you go already? Okay, guys, let's do it.
Prince Chan is escaping!
Oh! Damn! What now?
I bet he's heading to Chan's palace. Let's go there!
Say, you wouldn't know where Chan's palace is now, would you? I've been trying to get directions all day. Great! Can you give me a ride? Here, keep the change.